Oh, all right, little change here. Looks like Chris Reid is now on the left and John is on the right. So the Apex with the supercharger is on the left and the stock Apex is on the right. They're going to do a rolling start because there's not very much snow on top of this ice. There they go.